request you to sing an Arabic song.
It's a very old song क्योंकि ये गाना मैं पहली बार सीखा था स्कूल में when I was competing in an inter-school Arabic singing competition.
Wow.
So it's a very old artist. His name is Abdul Majid. The song is like, إِي وَاللَّهِ إِنِّي أَحِبَّكَ وَمُوتْ وَحْيَا بِحُبَّكَ وِحَقْ رَبِّي وِرَبَّكَ أَنَا وَغَلْبِي إِذِينَكَ يَشُغْ عَيْنِي لِيَعْنَكَ وَاللَّهِ إِنِّي أَحِبَّكَ وَمُوتْ وَحْيَا بِحُبِّكَ وِحَقِ رَبِّي وِرَبَّكَ أَنَا وَغَلْبِي إِذِينَكَ يَشُغْ عَيْنِي لِيَعْنَكَ يَطَيْبَ الْغَلْبِ وِينَكَ حَرَامْتِ هُجُرُ زِينِينَكَ مُشْتَهَكْ لَغْيَا حَيَاتِي عَسَيْرِ الدَّقْ هَانِينَكَ Your shog aini li aina.
Wow, amazing. Arabic songs are such amazing.
Yeah, it's got the, its own magic.
Definitely. Yeah. But you must have heard these songs so deeply and you have tried to like get into the entire
because
soul
in,
of that.
Exactly, because school mein, from kindergarten to 10th standard, hume Arabic padhna pada. We had to read and write.
Fell in love with
her? Oh yeah, of course. Yeah. Anybody who listens to Arabic music will fall in love.
Hence, you can nail it so perfectly.
I wrote for Arjun Patiala. Yeah, Crazy Habibi. Guru Randhawa ne Punjabi mein likha tha.
So you have written the...
I have written the Arabic. Oh my sexy Habibi, I'm so crazy for you. So, like Sachin and Jagat was so amazing, man. Like they're like my brothers. They called me like, "Tu karna yaar, tu karna." They were like, they were so excited to get that Arabic thing, and I kept telling this way, and I was like, "Haan, ho jayega, ho jayega." So we wrote, and then guided me. They guided me really well. मुझे ये line है, इसका meaning क्या है Arabic में? मैं लिखा, तो we tried. I was translating those words and, you know, he's like, it's sounding beautiful, yeah. A lot of people came and told me, whoa, that Arabic section is really good, man, karke. That was an honor for me to, like, implement that skill.
Yeah.
And even in Salman's first movie, Mashallah, Mashallah, Vera hai Mashallah. Arabic lines are all sung by me only. Badganinni, bahibbuk.
What is your creative discipline, Benny?
Keep your thoughts wild, keep your approach mild, and stay like a child.
Amazing. So any message for the listeners?
Be yourself. Simple as that.
Yeah.
There's no one else like you. So just be yourself.
It's always a pleasure meeting you.
Thank
you. You have charged us with your energy. It was amazing to have you on 9XM Soundcast.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Benny Dayal here, and I've just done a podcast with Eva on 9XM Soundcast.
It was amazing to have Benny Dayal on this episode. So guys, do subscribe to the podcast and listen to this episode. You will be inspired.
This is where music inspires.